This video was made possible by EA Game Changers.
Locked.
We need the Wookiees to finish this. Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
Take that!
Go, go, go!
The door's jammed! Won't budge, we're trapped!
We gotta get them out of there.
Hurry! We need reinforcements!
Disclosed.
I copy.
Heads down, taking a shot!
Unproductive, human. Still resisting. Unwise. Sudden movement unforeseen. Scattered fairly.
Get to the roof!
inferior Jedi's.
Just need one clean hit.
You'll be sorry.
Get ready, buddy.
Jedi, we don't have the firepower to break this hull.
We're on it.
Have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the cause. You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. We have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Kashyyyk.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Kashyyyk says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew, but got captured on a mission. Tarful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery. Kashyyyk will help you find Tarful. They're always on the move. Could take some time.
And that's all I can ask. Thank you.
Seems like Saw's willing to do whatever it takes.
He has his own way of doing things, yes. But these are dire times. We need leadership like Saw's.
Even when it means risking your lives?
Someone has to stand up to the Empire. Why not us?
I admire that.
And we have something in common. Safe journey, Cal.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks for everything. Just what we needed. BD, think you can charge this? Too bad, huh? Don't fall behind.
Look up there.
All right. Steady. Concentrate pump is gonna wipe us out. Target. That's it.
You got this, BD. I knew you'd jump in there. What you got there? Good job, BD. That's the path to the Shadowlands? There has to be a way across. You're right. We can't search the whole forest. Mari and Choi have the best shot at finding him. Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire is poisoning the planet. That's a brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking? Hi, BD.
BD, help please.
For the help. It's locked. He got what was coming to him. Thank you. You all right?
I just received an encrypted transmission.
From Saw?
From my father. My daughter's made it to Chandrila. She's safe.
That's wonderful news.
It's the best news I've heard since coming here. Still, it's hard being away from her.
The Force showed me something on Zepho. Memories of someone named Ostar.
My partner. He distracted the stormtroopers so I could escape with our daughter. He was always impulsive. Is he?
Yeah. I found his body.
Part of me wanted to believe he escaped.
I'm so sorry.
No, don't be. I'm glad I know the truth.
Hey, BD, in here. What you got there? Here's another one, BD. Thanks, BD. Okay, BD, what is it?
When you want to go, let me know. I'll be right here.
Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Troisic will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.
Hey, kid. Nice one on the seed collecting. But the terrarium's still got plenty of room. So, you know, get out there and get me some seeds.
Sure, Grease. Whatever you say.